This local sports report is brought to you by BFD Rona, a proud supporter of the Dutchmen. BFD is KW's only Rona store with a complete line of lumber, hardware, and building supplies. For your next project, visit BFD Rona at Forwell Road and Victoria Street North in Kitchener, or email experts at bfdrona.com. The Kitchener Dutchmen going for a seventh straight win on Sunday night. They were at home facing the Brampton Bombers at Kinsman Arena. Owen Porter getting the start in goal for the Bombers. And the first good chance goes to the visitors. Remy Dalbin coming in and he rings it off the post. Brampton coming close, still no score. Under a minute later, Brandon Fisher with a steal behind the net and he finds Christian Catalano. He gets the Bombers on the board with his fifth goal of the season. 1-0 Brampton. Back the other way, Kitchener power play. Jeb Paulson sneaking in from the point and he puts it in. The Dutchies defenseman ties the game. We are knotted at one. A few minutes later, it's another man advantage. Sean Kowalik from the top of the circle gives the Dutchies their first lead of the night. Captain K with his 17th, 2-1 Kitchener after one. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is brought to you by the BFD Rona Building Center. For your next home improvement project, visit bfdrona.com. Second period, now Kowalik is battling for the puck in the corner, and he is hit hard by Chris Kolovecchia. The Bombers defenseman would get a 2-minute minor for checking from behind and a game misconduct. As for Kowalik, he was okay and stayed in the game. Later, it's a good opportunity for Kyle Kennery in the slot. Good stop, Owen Porter. He comes through with a glove save. Still 2-1. Final minute of the period now. Drayton Duckett sends it across. Nathan Smilski puts it home. That's his 9th of the year. 3-1 Dutchmen after 40 minutes. Let's go to the third. Isaiah Marrera is along the near boards. He lets one go and scores. Midway through the frame, we've got a one-goal game. Brampton is down 3-2. The Bombers now looking for the equalizer. Here comes Remy Dalbin. Lucas Patton, big save. He denies Dalbin, and with under a minute to go, Sean Kowalik with a steal, and he seals it. Kowalik scoring into the empty net for his second goal of the night, and the Dutchmen keep on rolling. You can make it seven straight wins as they double up on the Bombers 4-2, the final on Sunday night at Kinsman Arena. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.